All right, today we're going to talk about the high voltage rating on a transformer nameplate, and this will give you a better understanding of how the voltage rating of the transformer, how it applies to the power system, and how it also will determine what kind of connection you make on the primary side. So this first, we got a nameplate right here, and the high voltage rating is this top number. And in the case of this transformer, we only have one number on this transformer for the high voltage rating. We've got 12,000 volts. If there's only one number on the high voltage rating, then it's going to be a phase-to-phase connection. So over here on the left on our structure, it would be a phase-to-phase connection, and you would need it to have 12,000 volts in order to get the proper secondary voltage out of your transformer. Now, the important thing about the number, the 12,000 volts over here on your nameplate, that's what the insulation on the primary coil of the transformer is rated for. So if you go above 12,000 volts, you're going to damage the insulation of the transformer, and it's going to make it short circuit. If you go below 12,000 volts, then you're not going to get the right voltage on your secondary side. So it's got to be a 12,000 volt system that you're hooking this transformer up to. And once again, with one number, it's a phase-to-phase connection. So if we look over here at our transformer, you got one primary bushing, and this one's going up to this phase right here. And then on the other side, the other transformer bushing is going up to an opposite phase. So it's a phase-to-phase connection. So the question sometimes that people ask, well, why can't you hook it up phase-to-ground? Well, you can. But its life is shortened because insulation is built in such a way that it lives longer when voltage is applied to both bushings, as opposed to one bushing getting full voltage and the other being grounded. So if it's got one number on the high voltage rating on the transformer nameplate, then it's just a phase-to-phase connection. Okay, that's it for phase-to-phase connection with a transformer nameplate with one number.